That is so cool.
Last time, I'm going quite deeply. No, I won't do that yet. Test a giga. Good stuff to capture. We're 70 now. Oh, I can't try to catch it. Whoops. Plus one of the... I hate it. Let's do it this way. Now I can wipe through my team if he wants. I have to do another crunch. Get a lot of numbers. You're a starch point. Thank you. You have been able to win this for us. Let's see how this goes. The Bloodmoon beast is weakened. Ooh. I want it in a Pokeball. 70. I wonder what that shiny would look like. The special Ursulina can see in the dark of its left eye and protects itself with mud that is hard as iron. You okay, partner? I don't think you would go toe to toe with a Bloodmoon, but you just let him catch it. Amazing, absolutely. Growl, growl. Growler. Gonna work up those nerves so that they're good. Ow. but my heart is still beating a mile a minute. That's wrong. Cannot stop. Okay. Snapshot in front of the battle. Look at the growler here. Bet you want another chance. Yes. Up the old tent and calling it a day feels a bit sad, like the end of an adventure. But I couldn't have done it without you, partner. With you, I finally feel like I have some photos here that I won't keep forever. Teenager since I felt this way, seriously. Now that I'm all motivated, it's time to arrive. Leave this feeling and seize the day. Head back to the village at this instant to get these photos developed. I want to see them. As we always say in the family, time wasted is lost, so I'm not going to waste any more time. Let's meet in Mosu. Growl.